what I would say to the next generation is HIV is not going away. It's becoming more and more of a problem. There were more new cases of HIV in 2007 than ever before. And for heterosexuals, that is especially alarming because it's becoming more of an issue. It's not just a gay disease.